So just make sure I get a computer head count and then a full head count, please.
Just showed up right now, ready.
Did you get his ghost job? His ghost test card.
All right, all the computers.
Attendance cards up here, coaches, please. Attendance cards.
I
guys. Keep that hallway and move back. The only guy should be past the cone. Move back, guys. Hey, guys. Move back behind the cone.
That door right down there, that's open. Let's go, hustle up. Good work, gentlemen, let's go. Get in, lift some weights. Come on, man. Come on, man.
Guys, I'll spare you. Use your hands for that, all right? You should get a little bit better time.
Mike Jake.
Point of emphasis here is do not over pursue. Actually, I should back up. The number one emphasis is body position. Okay? The second most important emphasis is don't over pursue. Keep my arm length. We call that, you know, I used to work with defensive backs. We call that being in phase. If I can reach out and touch the receiver, I'm a DB. We used to talk about being in phase. I'm in phase if I can touch it. I'm out of phase. If I can't, so you want to be in phase on the hip. Like Coach Milligan said, laser beam focus. Laser beam focus, my eyes, on his near hip, and I should never over pursue. If I'm laser beam focused here, I want to see his rear end, and that's it. If I get out in front of him, I'm wrong. Okay, so running backs closest to the overpass, linebackers with their backs to State Street, okay? Walk four, run four, stop. Okay, here we go. Sit, go. Walk four. Run four, stop. Here we go. Walk four, next two. Run four, right here. Come on, I'll go with you. Hey, And body position. Body position, okay? And don't over pursue. I don't even like to speak in Jacob West. All right.
That was a sack.
Hey,
Because if you don't get better every single day you're out there, you're going to digress and you're going to get worse. So you have to improve. If you don't improve, you will not be successful in anything you do, in your score, in your attitude, in your relationship with other people, being the right kind of a person. You don't get better, you're going to get worse. And that's important. You are here to learn more about the basic fundamentals of football. Because if you don't master the basics, you are not going to be a successful football player. If you don't master the basics in anything that you do, you won't be successful. There are certain basic fundamentals. Football is a game of blocking and tackling. No matter what new innovations they have come up with in the last 10 years since I've been out coaching, none have replaced the importance of blocking and tackling, the basic fundamentals of the game. And you are here to learn as many of those things. That's why they have assembled a great coaching staff here of guys that can teach you what you need to know to be a better performer, to master the fundamental basics of the game. Yes, sir. There is no chance for you as a person to be successful, or your team to be successful, if you lack discipline. The disciplined football teams are tough to beat. When it comes down to the two-minute warning, and you're driving for a touchdown to win the game, or you're playing defense to prevent that touchdown, the disciplined teams do not make mistakes. Because discipline is how you handle pressure. And pressure comes in those late stages of the game. You're in there with a chance to win, and you cannot afford to make any mistake, and you have to execute perfectly. Discipline is also what you need. When some people try to get you to do things that you know are not good for your body or your mind, every once in a while, you can't do it. Come here and talk to them. Now, people like yourself, you're much better than you think you are. But you can do so much better. The sky's the limit of anything that you can do. You have that passion and motivation. And that you can do the right thing. Man, opportunity. Wish you all luck in the world this evening. I hope all of you who've gone to school, I hope all of you have an absolute best year of football, and all the things you can do. Good luck, guys.
drop him. That's all you gotta do. He's right where he wanted to be. He said, where do you want me to line up?
Okay, here's Jonathan on the Michigan University turf. We're down in the stadium. There's 80,000 fans here. I know you can't see them. That's because they're not here yet. But they will be. And we'll be here waiting on them.
Thank you. Thank you.
He's 190, 5'11".
Linebacker?
Yeah, inside linebacker.
I got some big kids. We had one kid just out in Minnesota. Outside linebacker. He's 6 foot, 220. His brother's in the NFL.
Dang. It's hurting. The pain.
Come on.
This is what my son was saying was killing me.
Back!
son?
Come on, Rick, don't cheat him.
Let's see if I can find him now.
Stretch. Reach to the right side. make your turn to cover receiver. What do you have to do? You're actually moving, so you can make the turn, and what do you have to do? You don't overstride. What happened? The receiver run right by you. You make the turn, what do you do to accelerate? Pump your arms as fast as you can, just like you're starting from scratch. Take this, think what you're doing here, relate it to your position in football. In place. Think what you're doing, ready?
Okay, this is Friday morning, last day, about a quarter of 11. Sun's out, grass is wet, and we gonna play ball.
What did we do?
Rock the house!
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 There's Jonathan with all of his teammates, all of his inside linebackers. They're all down here to inspect the field. Largest stadium in the United States. 107,501 this thing holds. It's huge. Press box up there. This guy right here was a star linebacker, inside linebacker for Michigan from 87 to 90. Talked with him for a little while. Great guy, great guy. And there they go back to the practice fields. Jonathan and I will come back here a little bit later and take some more pictures under the M with his shirt on. I can't tell you what it feels like to stand on this field. You'd have to be here to understand. So much greatness has taken place on this field. And anybody that knows college ball knows that. There's been a lot of colleges come and go, but nothing stands out like Michigan University. But I hope Ohio State beats their butt. Let me just make that statement right now. Obviously, I'm not in the presence of any big football players.
All right, here we are, driving through Ann Arbor, looking for women. What do you got there? Woman?
Yeah. Oh, look. There's some salt and pepper. Ain't that cute?
That is cute. Very. So is this guy.
Yeah.
Let's get some people eating. This will really embarrass them.
Yeah.
We are recording you eat. Look at her. She knows I'm recording her. Look at her. Now she's chilling out.
She hates it.
Look at the set on that sucker.
Yeah, bad boy.
Y'all.
She looking too. She heard you say, look at that set, and she starts smiling.
We got a bouncer.
Not too big, but healthy.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that hurts mine.
Oh!
Almost.
How you guys doing? All right.
She blew my horn. She cramped her pants right there.
Okay, we're walking down the street here, trying to get something to eat, or something. crawling all over the place.
Mom.
Not even interested in taking the prison. Remember when I was looking for the folder, loose leaf folder with the, for the pictures? This is, there you go. That's my son.
I'm the guy.
Well, you got to put your arm around her.
She helped find a folder for my
right. scrapbook. There you are. We're just typical tourists walking around, taking pictures of everybody. This is Maureen and Adrian.
This is Christina here. She's helping me get some food.
What's that? What was that? She was the Michigan State prom queen last year in the elementary division, and this is for a documentary I'm doing on Ann Arbor. We've got
Get her in here.
Yeah, she asked me what this is all about, and your name is?
My name is Monique. And
she's looking at her. She's looking at the camera instead of me.
You know, it's a documentary, right? You're supposed to talk to the camera?
This is very unique, Monique.
I've never heard that one before. Yeah, so you're getting a sandwich here at the Cozy on State Street in Ann Arbor?
Oh, yeah.
So, yes.
We're just going with every little thing.
And who are you with?
We are with the news company out of Ohio that works for the Ohio State Campus News Corporation.
Oh,
oh yeah. Oh. We've already been to the football field. Don't worry, he went to the camp. He went to the Michigan football camp.
Yeah, he did.
We had to got beat up there about being from Ohio State. Oh, God.
Well, hey, at least you're here. You're making the right choice.
We
now.
Love women here. That's all we like. That's... This is gonna be a good. This is gonna be a good documentary. I like it.
Would you like a drink?
No, we're lying. Actually, you're just getting people on.
So wait, are you gonna go to school here next year?
I'd like to, but I don't
know. If he did, they would kill him back home.
Hey, that's the thing.
We gotta have him. Yeah. It's a father-son comedy.
Yeah, so I was just going to ask. Look at that face, Dad. Look at those blue eyes.
I'm teaching him how to flirt.
With a freaking kid.
Now, don't be embarrassed. This is only going on the internet. It'll be on the internet tonight, about 7 o'clock.
Yay.
Some of the campus here.
Busy, he's at film up. School of Dentistry.
Uh-huh.
Ow! Ow! the School of Dentistry is working again, I see. Looking at the nice lady underneath. She doesn't know what's going on.
Sir, if you'll go down here.
Nobody cares. Come on.
Shops. I think I'm going to go this way.